Hello YouTube, this is David2000821. Just got back from grocery shopping and food for the animals and all that great stuff. While we were at Walmart, they had a couple of dwarf hairgrass things, so I got two dwarf hairgrass. Everybody's sort of picking on it, not causing any damage though, because its leaves are so narrow. And then we went to Tails and Scales for food for the animals. And I got 6 red minor tetras for $9. And there's my longfin red minor tetra. I think he's sort of the leader of the school. But yeah. I finally got a school of fish that shouldn't get eaten. So, let's hope that they do good. Kind of hard to see right now. But, hopefully their fins will get nice and long like this guy right here. And, oh, sorry. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Got dwarf hairgrass and... there's a bunch of runners on there, so hopefully I'll get a carpet really soon. And I left them in their pot, as you can see. So, I left them in there to sort of anchor them down a bit more, because guys thinking goldfish that likes to eat on everything. But yeah, I hope my school of red minor tetras is really good. Why'd the big guy go? He went somewhere else. He said, "You guys are too little." Oh, no, he's over here. So, yeah. This leaf is not recovering. The Amazon sword. I'm probably going to have to get my CO2 system to get to start growing back. But, basically, that's about it. Don't think there's anything else. Oh, I found out what, this guy is. A tiny sucker mouth cat. I finally figured out how to pronounce it correctly. It's like autosynclus or something like that. I don't know. The guy that said it was like a Canadian American voice. So, but yeah, I guess they're also known as autocats and stuff like that. But yeah, he's a cool little guy. I've had him since my 10-gallon that I didn't make a single video of. But, yeah, he was in my 10-gallon. He was only, like, a few centimeters long, and he was in with this guy when the goldfish was only 2 inches long. Or, not 2 inches long, 3 inches long. And then my longfin red minor tetra, wherever he went again. There he is. I've had him since my 10-gallon. So, but yeah, David2000821 over and out. See you later, guys.